So here's a continuation of our video and how conformation and posture are affected by this. So he had first rib out under left shoulder. This hoof is already starting to turn out. Okay, easy. Oh, atata, itchy scratchies. Oh, up we go. There, itchy scratchies. Oh, he's being so good. I don't know if you can go in on that left front foot and the right front foot, but there is a little bit of a difference. And now we're going to take a picture of what it actually means to the hoof.